Welcome back to my channel. So guys, it seems like there's a war between Makati and King Monada. So they have recently collaborated on a song that recently just went viral called Ganama. So the Limpopo artists are currently not seeing eye to eye on terms of who owns the song. So according to Makati, she claims that she is the one who came up with the song and went to it to King Monada so that he can add his verse. You know, she's the one who came up with the song ideas, the melodies, almost everything that the song is. On the other hand, King Monada is saying that, you know, he is the one who came up with, like, the base of the song. And so Makati just added more to what he initially started. So it seems like there's a war because both of them went live on Facebook defending themselves and telling their sides of the story. Both parties claim that, you know, they are the ones who contributed the most to the song. Now my thing is, just have a conversation as adults. You know, sit down, talk about it, put your differences aside, put your prides aside, and just talk as mature grown-up adults. Because going on live in Facebook and, you know, bashing the other person is really not gonna solve anything, you guys. Like, I feel like both of them are just wasting time, whereas they could just sit together, discuss discuss what is going on, put an end to this whole thing. Because now tweets are divided, fans are calling Monada a liar, saying that this is Makati's song. King Monada's fans are saying that Makati is the one who stole, so it's who stole the song, like she is not the one who came up with the idea. So it is all just conflict. I just wish that both of them sit down, talk about it, come up with a mutual agreement, release the song, because the song has not even been released. We've only heard a snap of it. So yeah, sit down, talk about it, and fix this thing, you guys. Anyways, you guys, I'll see you guys on my next upload.